musical news on the way this afternoon, but first, baby girl, cosmic sauce dance. From Amy in Wick about her blind date last night. Here we go. More info as requested. He was an absolute old-fashioned gent, and we ended up doing an impromptu pub quiz and we remarkably came fifth, and they'd only just met. The time flew and we were arranging to go out for dinner. Stories from blind dates. They're really, really good. 88 to 91.
I'm BBC iPlayer.
Good morning. Welcome to the Waterloo.
Are you ready for this slide?
I'm going to get through, of course, my troublemakers.
Well,
wait.
Yeah. It's a new term.
Tonya, can we stay away from this?
Stop telling me what to do. You're not my guy. And relationships are put to the test.
It's going to be tough.
Nobody just has to go through that low.
Of Waterloo Road.
This is Oscar, yeah?
Not anymore, sweetie.
Watch on BBC iPlayer.
And of course, Angela Griffin directing Waterloo Road now. Congratulations, Angela. Bobby's here now with the trouble.
Gabby, thank you. First of all, to Stirling A91, it's good news. All reopened from the Manor Pass roundabout through to the Logie Kirk roundabout. Now, to problems on the M57. On the southbound side at 7, which is Switch Island, to 6, which is Kirby, we've got an accident. Two lanes are closed. M42 on the southbound side, already queue 7 to 6. Actually, it's back to 8 for the M6. Down towards Coleshill, you've got those bridge repairs. That's what caused closes the queues. Now the M1 on the northbound side. Now Jack, who texted in earlier, I think this might be you. 14 to 15, Milton Keynes to Northampton. We've got a breakdown. We've got one lane shut to take care. M1 northbound at 10, for Luton Airport Spur Road. We've got a breakdown there. And to the A1M on the northbound side, it is still closed at the bottom between 6 and 7. So that's well in through towards Stevenage South. M25 at the moment, anti-clockwise. We've got at 18 a medical emergency at Chorley Wood. It's causing queues back to 21, so bottom of the M1 is slow. And the M4 at Bristol, we've got a breakdown just between 19 and 20. You've got one lane shut. And I'll be back with another one now in 30 minutes.
Thank you very much, Bobby. Bobby, before the show,
yeah.
The top team, the toppest of top beautiful teams here,
yeah.
They really shocked me about something.
Shocked you?
No, properly. Because the Wonder Years is all 80.
Yeah.
So I'm so happy. But you know what else I love to hear? Movies, 80s films, obsessed with.
Which ones?